travel. On our first day, we played over at Manordale. We played, I don't know, for those guys who came from Manordale, you know how small that gym is? That's a tiny little gym. So we played, we set up all these guys in Manordale, got all of Manordale into that gym all at the same time. And we played three tunes for them. So we have three songs we're gonna play, three songs that we did on this tour. We played these ones, right? So we played Manordale that afternoon, then we had the luxury of coming back and playing in our own gym to Knoxville. So the next day, so that was Thursday, Friday, packed everything up again. By the way, when we had to go, what you see in front of you, with the exception of chairs, is what we had to take with us. So we had to take all the stands, all the percussion in the back, all the bases, all this stuff. So we took everything with us. Packed it all up, threw it on the bus, off we went. Second day we went off to Leslie Park in the morning. Then we had a lovely afternoon at Bright Green before going off to, lovely afternoon at Bright Green where we then played with Bright Green. So here's the first selection that we played on that tour. This one is called African Folk Trilogy.
Thank you.
him on the track when he went to high school, from high school to school. But he has to play multiple instruments. So running around playing some percussion, we'll see a couple of people later on. I want to play some flute, want to play some baritone, want to play some French horn. They can do all kinds of different stuff. For the next piece, this piece that we're about to play, it's called Conflict. We played this piece, this was our test piece. So for those of you who were able to join us back in April, we played it as it was. This group participated in the Kiwanis Music Festival in the 100 level band, in which they won the gold medal. They were... And they did that through this piece. So I won't talk too much, I'll let them do the talking.